guys, Anime West Reacts here. It's going to be a reaction to I'm Standing on a Million Lives, Episode 7. Hope you all enjoy the reaction. If you do, then make sure to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe, share the video. Check the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. Would really appreciate it if you guys would hit that notification bell. And subscribe to the channel for more stuff like anime, or anime reactions, and manga reviews, and things like that. Yeah, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. Yeah. Back to you, see ya. Having to slowly climb his way out of this pit. That's a long way down. Even knowing that it's scary. So yeah, it's got a chisel thing. Oh. Splat. So yeah. Died. So that's just chisel a little bit away, climb up, fall. Until he finally makes it out. Oh, there goes his light. Working in the dark now. Alright. Looks better this way. Yusuke's past, or Yotsuya's past. So yeah, no one wants them in their group. Hit it out. Designed this to be unclimbable, didn't you? Huh. I claimed it. Huh. So yeah, last episode we had Kusue, I think, or Hakozaki. Basically, she's wanting to, yeah, she's wanting to, like, be useful, basically, because she's, knows that she's kind of being a burden to everyone right now, so she tries to fight, or, it's like the, kind of the polar opposite of Kavel, but she wants to, like, learn essentially, so she tries to kill something, or she like knows that she's a warrior class, so she needs to get used to actually killing things, so she tries, kind of fails, and eventually they run across this group getting attacked by bandits or kobolds apparently. And so they see that there's a kid there, and so she decides to try to save them, and now the apparently these people are the goods that they were supposed to be delivering. And so they've been tricked into this labyrinth or underground dungeon by the one of the guys. This country trying to, like, kill these people. So, yeah. Comrade in arms. Always gonna be. Guys, this thing, I forgot what they called it. Excuse me. No physical strength. Okay, stats of this world carried over to the real one. So yeah, whatever you had in one world carries over to the other. Oh, that's not good. Oof. Yeah, that's pretty bad. No. Ha ha ha. killed the bat. Okay. I guess she killed the bat. She gets a level up. Yeah, rank 10, yeah. Level up. Or rank up. Job change. Yeah. It's funny because she stepped on that. It happened. Alright. Spinning the wheel. That's the play button. It starts moving again. Alright. Now I have a chance to jump and get close range. Warrior. Alright. Then now she's the warrior. I can still wear her witch's hat. Alright. So yeah. Locations that will cause instant death or fatal wounds. Putting that trade into use. Rebs are there. Worth a shot. That was a nice move, actually. Let's grab your arm. And, yeah. That was a pretty slick move, though, there. Fair but not equal. Barely. seeing us there. Put like a time capsule, and then they did like construction or something. See. Oh, off he goes. Just immediately goes down there. Yeah. He'll save Cavill, though. Yeah. And she's just like, oh good, you finally get it. Like Rhodey said, and then Kuzue's just like, yeah, he finally understands. Blood, heal her over and over. And kind of like a cycle. Rolled back another head when they slept, yeah. Like, I don't know if he's actually asleep there. Just happened. Did someone have a claim on him? You and me. Cause they're both weird. Second brother is 8th, younger is 7th or 15th, and she's 70. Just so she could slice flesh. But yeah. Did say she has like a misconception pretty much of what he was trying to tell her. Or like he told her something and then she took it the wrong way and just kind of kept to it. Chief means. was supposed to fulfill the village chief's request. And no specific villager person told to them. Any request from any village could have worked. Yeah, defeat a goblin. Yeah, typical merry goblins that are native to this continent. Yeah. It's vague, basically. It just says a goblin, meaning it could have been any goblin. Find two settlements. Yeah. Didn't matter which ones you found. Yeah. What I'm saying is anything can be goods. So, yeah. There's nothing specific, basically, in their lines. There's a good chance it's not the convicts. Yeah. Notice in any exchange. Yep. Well, I mean, yeah. It's like he's not ruling out that they are the goods, just that. Stranger of Darkness. Pretty good episode. Yeah. If you think about it, Yotsu would be the Stranger of Darkness and kinda Shindo would be the Warrior of Light. So I guess that makes sense. But yeah, pretty good episode overall. We got a lot more into Yotsuya's backstory-ish, or like little snips of it. Seemingly that, he made some friends when he was at this new school. They did like a time capsule, it seemed like, but then some construction work came and like tore down the tree and dug it up, or like probably destroyed with the time capsule. Cause you see it like tree falls over and they have like a, I forget what they're called. Yeah, it's not a dump truck, but something like that. But then on Shindo's side, we have her and Kavel fighting against the golem thing. Shindo getting to change her class to be a warrior because she kills a bat and reaches her rank 10, so she's able to level up or change classes again. This time she becomes a warrior, or with a sword, sort of like Hakozaki, but she's like more useful with it. But overall, pretty good episode. Second dimension ahead. Be sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. So yeah, all the fleshy. Just all of them going off. But yeah, be sure to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe, share the video, check links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. Hit that notification bell, and I will see you all next time. So yeah, leave.